Quite a lot going on. Tesco, they've had to lay off nearly 2,000 workers as bread sales go stale, says the Express headline this morning. And this is because our change in tastes, we're not after a loaf of bread so much anymore. It's all about flatbreads, wraps and bagels.
No!
Different types of bread that people are after these days.
Yeah, well, toast is still
not enough because, you know, Tesco are clearly making big changes there. Wow.